Go Lakers!
He loves doing it. Yes. I have a son that went to something similar, but it was adult and teen challenge. That's not bad. Better than 14 ones. My son did. This was the day that I put my son in that program that I was telling you about. He weighed less than 100 pounds and he was on death's door. And then, he's 22 now, but he was 21 when this happened. And then, this is what he looked like when he was driving.
Aiden hiding behind the tree again. Good. High five.
I have a 38-year-old son.
Darn.
And then, and here's the one I just showed you.
That low?
My grandson.
He's gonna wait.
So I adopted
him. That low? Daddy, that low?
Here, why don't you take your kid? Don't get tired of holding it.
I don't like my kid.
I'm calling VHS on you.
I don't
like
my kid, but I still have to take care of you. Huh?
I said I don't like mine either, but I still have to take care of you.
I'm just kidding.
Hey! No, I don't.
Why'd you do that?
They were commenting on how pretty your eyes were, and I said, she's got her daddy's eyes. She definitely has your attitude. That's 100% true.
Can't take it.
Brown eyes here. See, Lord, you're gonna take it. I've got the detainee.
Yeah, I brought four hairbrushes.
You know what, she's going to try to bring like three hairbrushes and all their hair.
No, I only need two hairbrushes for them. They're tapered, they have longer bands,
and then all the beads.
Gosh, yes. Crazy eyes.
Get that bug.
Get a bug.
See if these girls scared. Ah!
Yeah, I'm scared.
Why are chickens so funny?
There's one on your shirt!
Do it again.
What?
She's so cute!
That's why I love kids.
When she says it right, it sounds just like a chicken.